So the way this works is send it all the way up the ramp. And I don't know if you guys can see it way up there, that little line right there. If you manage to get it to go all the way up there, it's a free game. Nope. Still a hole in one. Send it. Well, at least we've got a hole in one. And now you guys can kind of see the golf ball goes all the way down, spins all the way around, and that's how you win the game. But hey, anything with two hole in ones, I feel like it's pretty good.